At least one person was taken to a hospital following a crash on I-75. According to the Ohio State Highway Patrol, that crash occurred on I-75 northbound at State Route 41. The two-vehicle crash involved a motorcycle and shut down part of the highway for several hours. CareFlight was called to the scene. That highway has since reopened.